Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome to more Super Princess Peach. Alright. So yeah, anyway, if there's one game I'd love to see on the Switch, it'd be this, but how would you... So that, yeah, I would love to see this game get remade. I've had to redo this one level. Sure. Yeah, those ones are pretty easy to pick out. Some stuff is pretty easy to pick out in this game. It's why someone I know actually, when I talked about the game, he's like, "You mean baby's first Mario game?" It's a little joke of his. Thank you. Okay, well, I just wanted to make sure. But yeah, that was a little joke of his. Like, oh, you mean baby's first Mario game? Like, it's not even a Mario game at all. It's like nothing like it at all. They're two completely separate components. Hey, falling in a pit doesn't make you die either. It's literal Mario rules. I'm trying to be careful here. That's not good. Hmm. Okay, so that's the last toad for this area. Sucks. There's a one is the loneliest number joke, but I'll leave it be. I won't even play the song because I don't want to get copyrighted to hell. Alright, it's boss time. This is, I believe, Blooper, if I remember correctly? Yeah, you gotta try and bonk it right in the face later. Like that. Could be going a little bit better, but I'm not going to overtly complain. Come on! There, one more hit down. One more down. Oh no, wait, you gotta do this. Yeah, I forget that's what it was. Okay, that was easy enough. All right. I wonder if that has anything to do with Bowser. Yeah, and that's how I got it. That's how this guy wound up in a Toadsworth possession, in case you haven't found out. Alright, guess we can call that good there. So with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time, more Super Princess Peach.